Morning with how all of this is going to affect the roadways this weekend.
But first, we're going to turn to none other than Lee Spann. And Lee's here with us.
Yeah, I tell you what, good morning. It is a good morning. It's pretty comfortable out there. You can see on Max Defender 8 that the only rain is way up here in